IBM Turbonomic helps engineers, architects, and cloud and infrastructure operators proactively optimize their applications' compute, memory, storage, and network resources. Let's see how it reduces over-provisioning and costs. Turbonomic integrates via API with all the elements in your technology stack to build out a comprehensive dependency map called the supply chain. Simply connect the technologies you'd like to optimize. Most users start by connecting their hypervisor or public cloud accounts and soon add connections up and down the stack. Within minutes, Turbonomic automatically discovers and maps your environment from application to infrastructure, identifying the potential performance and efficiency risks at each layer. Turbonomic's fundamental output are optimization actions, categorized as performance, cost, or efficiency. You can view the generated actions and their details in multiple places. You can navigate to your pending actions by drilling into the supply chain, an individual business application, or view all global actions in the Action Center within the Pending Actions widget. The Action Details view provides an in-depth explanation of the optimization opportunity, the specific action to perform, and the state of the entity both before and after the action. You can execute the actions Turbonomic generates either manually or automatically. The Potential Savings widget provides an estimate of the cost savings you can achieve if you execute all of Turbonomic's recommendations, in this case, over $13,000 a month. In addition to real-time optimization, performance assurance, and cost efficiency, Turbonomic also features a robust planning module that allows you to run what-if planning scenarios. To see how IBM Turbonomic can help your business find the perfect balance between application performance and cost, start your free trial.